Hi, I'm Bert with Garmin's product support team. In this video, we're going to show you how to calibrate the compass on your Garmin Descent MK3 Series dive computer and smartwatch. Though your watch is already calibrated at the factory and set to automatic calibration by default, we recommend calibrating your compass before you dive. This is important if you experience irregular compass behavior, such as moving long distances or extreme temperature changes. First thing we need to make sure is we're in a wide open space. We recommend being away from buildings, metal, or other electronics that could cause interference. Next, it's more reliable to calibrate your watch in the same position that your watch will be worn. If you're getting ready to dive, try to calibrate with all your equipment on. Now, ensure the watch is securely fastened to the wrist that you typically wear it. There are a few methods to access the calibration screen. One way is in the dive pre-check or in the glance menu. However, in this video, we'll be accessing the calibration from the sensor menu. To open the settings menu, start by pressing and holding the up button. Using the down button, navigate to the sensors and accessories. Press the start-stop button to select it. Once in the sensors and accessories menu, select compass and then select calibrate. Your watch will ask you if you want to complete a full calibration or a quick calibration. A full calibration provides you with a better accuracy for diving by giving you a deep calibration by rotating the watch throughout all orientations, while a quick calibration works great for all other activities and use cases. For this video, we'll be selecting full calibration. The next screen will provide details on successfully completing the full calibration. When ready, select the check mark. You will see an animation on screen displaying how to rotate the watch to get a successful calibration. Next, we'll complete three motions. Then turn 90 degrees and we'll repeat the three bicep curl style motions until we complete a full 360. Press the start-stop button and the screen will state calibration complete. If for any reason the watch says calibration unsuccessful, just select the check mark and try the process again. When attempting a second calibration, make sure that you're moving your arm in slow, even motions. If necessary, move or remove any magnetic dive equipment you're wearing. And that's it. Thanks for watching. For more help, see our other videos or visit us online at support.garmin.com.